Do you know what it's like to fight your own thoughts? Do you know what it wonder why you keep overthinking? Can you relate? Everyone's in need of a superhero. Everyone's in need of a superhero. No, you wouldn't know what it's like to be a prisoner of your own thoughts. You live in a realistic world. We're living in Gotham, waiting for a superhero to get us all out. Waiting on a superhero, waiting on a superhero, waiting on a superhero. We ain't gonna get no zero, we don't want zero, we want a hero. How do we expect to get out of this mind state? We need someone to help us get out. Can you relate? No. When you wake up out of your bed sometimes you just want to go back to bed and live your life in your dreams. Can you relate? Cause we need a superhero. Cause in Gotham, everyone is a slave to their thoughts in Gotham. Everybody's playing a losing game in Gotham. Everyone wants nothing but fame. Everyone came here thinking they're gonna escape. But no, it gets worse. Gotham ain't just a place, it's a mind state. A mind state that we all need to get out of. Cause we all waiting on a superhero. Waiting on a superhero. But in this Gotham, we ain't got no Batman. We ain't got no Batman. Yeah. We ain't got no Batman. We ain't got no Batman. Don't you try, cause you ain't no Batman. Yeah, cause we need a superhero. Superhero, superhero.